在上海即将举行的 APEC 非正式领袖高峰会议，个人也多次的公开表示有高度的意愿，希望能够亲自来这个参加。
We also don't see any political.
I think you could.
Taiwan's mere existence as a prosperous and stable Chinese democracy is a challenge to the regime in Beijing because it is proof that its propaganda about the impossibility of democracy in China is false. Democracy is not only possible in China, it already exists.
A responsibility which we may revise, but from which we can mature our own, that of all generations.
We must protect it, not only because we have a duty to come to the defense of freedom, but because it provides tangible hope that the world's largest nation, with its ancient and profound civilization, will one day enter the ranks of the free nations of the world.